It circles the globe, connecting the hearts, minds, and works of the people of universities and research institutions around the world. The Global Ring Network for Advanced Applications Development, or GLORIAD, is a network of fiber-optic rings that allow scientists, students, and educators to collaborate in solving some of the planet's biggest science problems.
Climate change and environmental degradation and energy needs and so on, these are problems that require us to work together.
Greg Cole is the director of GLORIAD, which is housed at the University of Tennessee, Knoxville. He describes the network as a separate internet that has the technological advances and capacity to allow scientists to transmit entire libraries of information in seconds, permit thousands of simultaneous video conferences, and even enable surgeons to operate on patients on the other side of the world. GLORIAD grew out of the end of the Cold War, linking the U.S. with Russia. It later spread to Korea, Canada, the Netherlands, five Nordic countries, and this summer is adding Egypt, other parts of Africa and the Middle East, India, Singapore, and the list goes on. The idea is to connect the U.S. with countries it's currently not well connected to.
The magic of the internet for me was that it creates the possibility for people to engage in peaceful, productive work together and maybe enables us to collaborate, to get to know each other, to realize what's common about us as opposed to focusing as we often do on our differences.
Also this summer, GLORIAD is adding a social networking site called Zeba.net that enables users to exchange ideas on how to use the advanced telecommunications services better.
The idea is to let the community tell their stories of how they've effectively used the technology, and we're just trying to create sort of an ecosystem in which those people can basically function.
At first, GLORIAD only connected scientists, but now Cole wants to connect future scientists. He's starting by connecting one local Knox County school to the network so the kids can collaborate on science projects with their peers in China and Egypt.
Tennessee is sort of known because of our GLORIAD program for connecting much of the world of science and education. But one of the things that's one of the problems that we have is that our young people in Tennessee have no access to these technologies.
Cole believes by connecting minds, GLORIAD may not only help conquer the challenges the world faces today, but also change the world, one fiber optic ring at a time.
I hope these communications networks enable us to build a more peaceful world.